Wu Yibing is the first ever Chinese man to win an ATP Tour title. Ranked 97th in the world, the 23-year-old athlete beat John Isner in the Dallas Open. Here's what he had to say.
I made history here for my country and for my own. I'm very proud of myself and especially thanks to all the fans and my team who come here and support. I couldn't do this without any of you guys, and thanks again.